it's been so long since I made a video. So today I actually have something interesting to show. I bought another house. I mean, we sold our current one and then we bought another resale because we cannot wait for BTO again, same. So even though we tried a few times but we didn't get any number, and the number we got was like 1,800 plus. So that was our first house, and this time second house we'll probably be living for like until our kids grow up. So maybe the last HDB house anyway. Okay, so now we are here and this is the place when we come in from the door. So from the door, this table, ignore lah, because we actually have like, we placed a foldable table we borrowed from a friend just to sit here, and also we can talk about like, you know, the laminates and everything with the ID when they come here. And then these two is actually the collar, I don't know how to pronounce, but it's the brand for the sink tap lah, and the shower screen that we bought from Taobao, which is actually very solid. If you, I'll show you next time lah, but anyway it works and it's cheaper. So now everything also high cost, it's better you buy from Taobao. And at the same time, this is, we have a balcony, and then I have the flooring here, which they actually pluck out the flooring to see what's under there, because we need to see whether our vinyl can go down without anything or what. At the same time, I need to show you the wall. It's so messy. The condition is actually very, very bad. Because the previous owner actually rented it out, tenanted out the whole house, and then they basically never take care lah. So the whole place is in a very bad condition. And over here is the kitchen that they had. They have this like farmhousing thing, everything. It was all from 20 plus years ago. And then we will definitely change everything because the condition is crazy. And then we also have the service balcony, which is actually quite large for my usage lah, I think. Okay, then here we have the study room, which I think will become my gaming room lah. Then we move on to the corridor. We get the common toilet, and the common toilet's condition is very woo dog gong, I tell you. You see the toilet bowl. And basically because it's rented out, so usually tenants don't really care. And then yeah, so all the wall tiles, everything all go, no choice, cannot use. And next is the other room, the other common room. And then we also have this room, which wait, I'll show you. I go stun. This is actually leading to two rooms by right, but they hack it off and then they make it to one big large room, which I don't understand why also, but it's a bit too large lah, like about two, like that already become. So yep, this is supposed to be another room. Okay, so we will build back the wall over here, then it will become two doors, and then the corridor and wall over here. So this is the master bedroom. Then the master toilet, which is also in a quite bad condition. If you want to see, I think it's all the condensation and all the water and everything, so it's very dirty. And the shower area as well. And there's also another tile planking here that we found was damaged by the condensation, I think from the aircon pipes and all that, whatever. So basically my ID actually plucked out this part to see how bad it was, and it is in this condition lah. So definitely everything has to go, we cannot use. But the thing you might think why we actually bought this is because I really love the layout, so I might put the layout somewhere in the video later. The layout is actually the kind that I want. It's squarish, it has everything that I want. It has a balcony, it has a service balcony, and enough rooms for everyone. So yeah, I have two boys, so the two boys will get their own rooms eventually, properly, when they are not sleeping with me. Yep. Okay, so we will call, I think I will continue with our Reno journey soon, I think, or I'll make it in the one big video, I also don't know. But anyway, right now we will start hacking the walls and existing stuff next week. Then we'll move on from there. The other thing I forgot to mention, that the false ceiling, they have it all over the house. This is the false ceiling from the living room all the way to the walkway and in every room. So we are getting rid of all the false ceiling. We will not be installing any false ceiling because it really takes up the height space. I mean, HDB already low, so we'll be doing some lighting that doesn't require false ceiling. And then at the same time, we will be keeping the one at the foyer, so that I will just put up a light over there. Then after that, the rest of the house will be without false ceiling.
Progress of the hacking.
Day one of hacking and removal. This is our service yard. Towels and the base is all gone. All gone. This is the master bedroom toilet, the master toilet, which is also hacked. Oh my god, nice, nice, nice. Go, go, all go. So we are going to build back the wall in between here, and then they have already done the marking for the wall, the cement wall. And so the two doors, one door to the bedroom too. And we will just walk in like this, like that, then they also will become a wall. They have filled up the wall in between the two rooms. So here is the bedroom too. Bedroom 2 wall, and then this will be the corridor end. And then this is the master bedroom. Master bedroom, I have this area over here, which is going to be my wardrobe area. And yep, and they have already started on the tiles as well. But we have run into a little problem with the window side, because it says that if you put the tiles up, then the windows might need to change, because there will be a how to say, this part, when they do the tiles will pop out here, but for here it will be the same level. So I might need to consider changing the windows for this one.